Hey, Harbica family, welcome to another episode of Song of the Week. And this episode is all about the song Graves into Gardens. It was a song that was written in 2019, but released in January of 2020. The song was written by Elevation Worship. Now, before we get into the song, let's talk about 2020. We've seen some things come to a screeching halt. Some businesses have been hit hard and have closed. Vacations were canceled. School, as my kids know it, is nothing like they're used to. And let's not forget that people at this point have died from the coronavirus, and their families won't ever be the same. It seems like each of us in some way or another has had something or someone taken from us. Loss hurts and can leave us wondering if anything good is going to come from a horrible situation. Now, what I find interesting is that this song was written in January 2020, before things really started to go downhill. And as we take a look at this song, it seems like it might have been a bit prophetic and serves as a reminder to us that yes, God is in the business of turning things around and can even bring life to dead things. Chris Brown of Elevation Worship is recorded saying this about his song. This song is from that 2 Kings passage which details that after the prophet Elijah died, his story didn't end there. Two Israelites were near his gravesite about to bury another man. When they saw a band of enemy raiders coming, they threw the man's body into Elisha's tomb. As soon as the body touched Elisha's bones, the man came to life and stood up on his feet. Elisha still had a resurrection miracle left in his bones, and God is still in the business of bringing dead things back to life. If we'll trust God, even with the seemingly dead areas of our life, if we'll believe in the power of God, if we'll declare resurrection power over everything we sow, nothing will be wasted. Nothing will be over. God can turn any situation around. Now, this song has other scripture references as well in it. When it says that the God of the mountains is the God of the valleys, it draws from 1 Kings 20, where it says that God protects his people in battle, not only in the defended mountain areas, but also in the more vulnerable valley areas. And his power and his love for his people is not hindered by any circumstance. And when the song sings about turning mourning to dancing and beauty for ashes, it's referencing Isaiah 60, where God is described as a merciful God who gives all those who mourn a bouquet of flowers instead of ashes, and has the earth burst open and bloom with beautiful gardens where the wreckage of life was once there. It's beautiful imagery. And finally, it draws from Psalm 30, where David is singing God's praises for pulling him out of the grave and giving him a second chance. If you're familiar with David's story, his sin and his life put him in a deep mess at one point. So if there's ever a year where a song like this was going to be released, 2020 has been it. So may God's word and the songs that are inspired by it, like Graves into Gardens, encourage you to trust in God through all this life throws at us. Let us trust that God is in the business of making dead things live again. So I have three questions for you. Where have you seen God make something beautiful in your life or the lives of others? 2, what is one area of your life that 2020 has sucked the life straight out of you? And 3, will you ask God to turn your dead areas of your life into something beautiful and redeeming? Thanks for joining us on Song of the Week. We'll look forward to seeing you next time.